Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I am going to show you how to change your Microsoft Teams profile picture. So let's get started. First of all, open Microsoft Teams app and make sure you are logged in. Now click on your profile picture or initials in the top right corner. Then a drop down menu will appear. Hover your mouse over your profile picture and the camera icon will appear that states change or add profile picture. Click on it and a new window will pop up with the options upload and remove. Click on upload to add the new profile picture. Select the picture you want from your computer. After that, click save. Now your new profile picture will be visible to everyone in your Teams meeting and chats. And that's it. Now you know how to change your Microsoft Teams profile picture. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.